Welcome back to 10E. So, okay, it's working out. Put this there. We got 5 solium ingots so far. Need one more. Which one's quicker? Two more, or one more after this, so boom, that should be it. I'm sure we're gonna need this for something later. But that should be enough for the solium portion. Which means that we should be able to now make that. Boom. Seed reprocessor. Put that in there. This one doesn't require power. So, all it requires is us to do this. I don't know that we have anything that will take this out of it. But if we were to take this, we could auto drop stuff into the top of it. Boom. And then that on top of here. And now any seeds that we want in there can go in there. Grab our stuff back. We'll put this in here for now. Looks like it only took us 5 tries. Yeah? Sometimes it goes on the first, sometimes it takes a while. As you can tell. Now every tick, every growth chance, there's a chance of this mutating to that stick. And then the same thing, once we get them to 10, 10, 10, then we can make seeds. We can copy them. They won't mutate. So if I put this here, this could go to that one as the same exact one. It copies instead of mutates. And the reason that I leave space is because I don't want that one to be the one that mutates. I want this one to be the one that mutates. One of the things that we should start working on is all of the tier 1 seeds. So we can get to the infinite water source. So plenty of copper going on. We'll work our way into all of the other seeds. Let's take a look at what are these seeds? Nature, fire, redstone, creeper, and sapphire. Okay. So we've got the 5 layers of inferium seeds. If I were to do tier 1, so tier 1 seeds are inferium, right? Stone, dirt, nature, wood, water, ice, and zombie. Water seeds give us... So a theoretical infinite water source requires base essence nuggets and water essence. We can make that. That's just iron. So So we need water seeds. In order to do water seeds, we need 4 buckets of water. Hey, look at that. We already have 2 of them. And we have a couple of infinite water sources. So base 1 seed, right? One of these, 4 of these. Tier 1 crafting seed. Tier 1 is inferium. Boom, tier 1 seed. Put it in here. Fill up 2 of our buckets. Put them all back up there. Now, we're working that water seed so that we can work. So we can also work. Our mystical agriculture watering cans. Because being able to water an entire field at once is kind of cool. Every once in a while it just comes off perfect, doesn't it? Shift right click allows you to plant it as a full ready to go, or you can double click it to get it to be the cross sticks. Come on. That percentage chance that you're going to get a weed showing itself. Now, on this one, let's see where we're at. That's our 111 water seed. This is a glowstone seed that ends up being 8, 10, 5. Nice. Put it up there. We should get 2 or 3 glowstone essences from it. 2 glowstone essence. Nice. So we're not quite where I want to be, but we're close. The other thing is, we're not going to grow these in these fields like this. We're going to grow them in cloches, so we're going to have to get to a point where we're making enough stuff to make cloches. The garden cloches, and we're going to want a number of them, at least 1 per seed, and some seeds that we want more of, we're going to want multiples of that one. I don't know what seeds we're going to want more of, but there are going to be some. That percentage chance we're getting more weed than we're getting anything else. I do think that we need to make more iron or go mine more iron so that we can make more splinker heads So we can make this automatic instead of us having to do it manually. We might have enough right now to make some sprinklers. Extend the irrigation channels over to here. That 10% chance of regrowth sometimes seems like it's more than 10%, doesn't it? That is, but doesn't sound good. Now, if you get to the end, which is here, and it's not 10, 10, 10, you just break the ones down behind it and go back the other way. This is how we're going to be doing mystical agriculture. Although I think that between episodes I'm going to make this field more like that field by changing the irrigation lines. Not changing them, but putting sprinklers over on this side. Iron seeds may be in our future. Let's start working this. So I want to go Alright, so there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Takes us to there. Okay. and centered. We're going to be making lots of these, so. Okay, now all we need to do is work on the sprinkler, right? We have 49 iron. Should iron be our next one? I think it should. We had a death here, so let's get rid of that death. Go iron seeds. Iron seeds. Iron seeds are intermedium. Okay. Not a big deal. I believe that's underground. Somewhere in the cave system over here. Wow, look, as we got around, that grew back. Alright, so, gonna need one of these, four of those. Might as well make our seed for it as soon as we can. That should give us here. Indentium, that should give us 16 intermedium, of which we need 8. 1 to make the seed, 1 to make the tier 3 crafting seed, 1 to make the actual iron seed. And then we put the iron up here, put that and that and that away. And we beef the iron growth when we get the chance. In the meantime, I want these. I want these. I can make 15 buckets. I can make 7 buckets. Buckets. Now make one more bucket. That and that. That, boom, there's 8. 4 corners and 4 sides. I need one more to do it like I want to. Bucket. There we go. Alright, so storage. Wood. These guys over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. That will make us 4 more stacks of crop sticks. And now we start. I start in the center. Boom. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Now that will get all around where we're at. And then if we really wanted to do like we've got that one, we put them in the centers too, but I want to wait till we get our iron up to where it needs to be. And that's it for this episode. I am going to make these 10-10-10s, and then make our next seed 10-10-10s, and then we're going to actually start seeing some production. That's all I've got for today. My name is NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you guys next time. Bye-bye.